jealous.
We want to say hi to some of the folks out there. Oh, Nick, that was a ball. We went to the SPCA and had a ball with those animals. Just love them. Wanda Hake. I hope I pronounced that correctly, Wanda, of Tonawanda. Hello, Elizabeth Steinkamp of Warren, PA, new member. Kathy Huber of Rochester. William Warman of Belmont, New York. Caroline Stepanek of St. Kitts. And Frank Cassetta of Toronto. Welcome to the Cat's Pajamas. Drop us a line if you'd like to join the club. We'll be back and tell you about mics. They're open. We'll tell you about that in a moment.
Have you tasted what's happened in frozen pizza? The good news is McCain Light Delight. The good taste starts with this crispy croissant crust. 16 layers of paper-thin pizza dough cooked up into a light-textured, flaky, gourmet crust. The good food continues on top with a hearty helping of everything you expect in a great pizza. McCain Light Delight. Taste what's happened in frozen pizza.
On the next Day of Discovery program, the Discovery Singers join Richard DeHaan for the last of his current Bible study series, How to Recognize a Good Church. While the first three studies of this series have emphasized the marks of a good and genuine church, this week's program will describe what to look for in a counterfeit of the Christian faith. For a message describing five marks of a cult, look for Richard DeHaan and the Discovery Singers on the next Day of Discovery.
Home is distinctly you, and now you can have the elegance and quality of Trendline furniture and other fine brands for your home at New Trend. Do it now at a price that's more than affordable during our winter sale. Come to New Trend. Let our designers help you put flair in your life with beautiful pieces of fine furniture that reflect your taste. New Trend Furniture, Sheridan and Millersport.
Well, we lost a couple of, when I say we lost, they were shifted around. The chief engineer made some adjustments on the schedules, and he took some of the nighttime folks and put them on days, and the daytime folks and put them on nights, etc. Okay, that's the way it works. And I want to introduce you to Paul Halsey and Scott Simpson. Now, these guys here, this actually happened the night they left. Scott took the last chicken finger. Boy, look at this. I mean, I want to tell you, this is actually happening. There's been no physical violence, but when Mike Stubbs comes in with chicken fingers or chicken wings or subs, and somebody does a number on the last one, there's usually somebody to say, hey, man, that was mine. I'm telling you, the food is delicious. Mike's is open till 4 o'clock in the morning this morning. Give him a call. You don't have anything that you're really thrilled about in the icebox yourself? Why don't you give him a call down there? They'll fix something neat for you. And we're talking about something that really, I mean, you can get one of these giant subs. If you're not a giant eater, you can fill up two folks with one. And we're talking about a couple bucks, like $225, $250, that type of thing. They're open till 4. They don't deliver after midnight. So call them at the Delaware store. That's near, do you know where Village, well, you know where the Village of Kenmore is. If you're in North Buffalo, the Tonawandas are in Kenmore, call them, 877-6000. That's Delaware, near Kenmore Avenue, okay? The West Ferry store is at West Ferry and Granite, 884-7486. Mike's, call them now. They're open till 4, and they'll stick around for you. I mean, don't call them 2 minutes of 4, you know, because they want to get out of there and get home, see their families too, okay? Mike's Subs, you'll like their food. People go back again and again. We get them every night. We love them. All right, now birthday greetings. We got some birthdays going out. Phil Steger of Buffalo. Hello, Phil. If you happen to be celebrating a birthday in the near future, or you got a loved one or a friend you want to say hi to and acknowledge them as a friend or a loved one, Phil Steger is one. His wife said to say hi to Phil. She loves you, Phil. She loves you. Isn't that neat? All right, Linda Davis of Channel 2, one of our fine artists at Channel 2, celebrating a birthday.
Admiral Hyman Rickover is 85 today. Former Admiral Randolph Hearst Jr., the, what is the word, magnet? Newspaper magnet, 77. Donna Reed, the actress. What famous movie was she in that starred Frank Sinatra? Little trivia. Frank Sinatra's comeback. No. This was about the Army.
Astro Zombies.
No, not Astro Zombies. What am I? All right, here's the question. Frank Sinatra made a comeback. Did you remember the movie The Godfather, right? Okay, it was inferred that this was had something to do with Frank Sinatra. Remember the inference, right? And that this guy wanted that part in that movie. It was about an Army story.
Yeah.
All right, what was the name of the movie they were doing a parallel to? Okay, all right. From Here to Eternity. Aha, you got it. Well, Donna Reed was the love interest in that story. Troy Donahue, 49. Mikhail Baryshnikov. You got to say that fast, otherwise it comes out. 37, Mikhail is, and those are our birthdays. Now, here's our clue one and two. We're going to find out who an actor is. We're looking for a particular actor. Name the actor Sonny's brother, Baptism Witnesses. What would they be? Huh? You got two. What would they be called? Right? Now, I guess that's normal. Is that not normal? Okay. Our lady and a gentleman. Okay, we'll go with clue three coming up in about 20 minutes from now. Let's go back to our god-awful movie, as they said in the Toronto Star. That's how they termed our movies on the Cat's Pajamas. You know something? They're right. Like tonight.
Jealous.